give you my children as slaves. If I ever get any.
You're fast. Real fast. You got reflexes, that's what you got.
We're looking for a church.
Church what?
Sanctum, temple, altar, tower with a big cross on it.
Oh, yeah, that sounds easy to spy from afar. But, well, I know of no such place.
This should provide a good enough view.
You a what? Say, there's nothing here? Only sand.
stay. Guard the car.
Certainly, yes. You know I would never leave her side.
There. It's buried.
Big. This was set up as an emergency shelter. Trying to shield themselves or shut someone out. How do I get past this? Work. They barricaded themselves in here. And never came back out. Here they are, just like she said. Our pallet's ready for pickup. Better head outside. explosion attracted attention. They're here.
Now.
Now she sends her crew over.
Thank you. feathers, that guy.
Oh!
thought I'd return to Gastown.
What?
I was a Blackfinger here. The finest, the most exalted. Oh, I had it all. The parts, the purpose. I worked on the war machines and the assault vehicles, and I had a bunk, and as much gruel and cheese and grease as I could eat. Here, and I had a plan. In the pitch of night, she whispered to me. The sweet angel combustion, she chose to visit this lowly acolyte. And she gave me a plan. Oh, the sweet angel combustion chose to visit this lowly acolyte.
What happened?
She told me that I had to begin my toil. I had the designs inside the pan, see? Just like she laid them down, the angel. And I began liberating parts for her design. And they caught me. They wished to turn me off for good, but Scrotus brought her. He wanted to play with me. And they threw me off a wall in a bungee. But with the aid of the angel, I made it out. I didn't die.
The parts.
Deep in the bowels of everything. Hidden away. Wait. Hey. Oh, I think that we can get them for her. Yes, as it was intended by the Shimmy Shammy. Using the magnum opus and the harpoon.
Let's do it. Those insects were good eating.
This
one ran out too.
Twist nuts like never before.
Shelter with us in the light of the flame. The end times are upon us. I, Deep Fryer, spawn of the great flame, have beheld it. My children, the flock of Wildfire, eagerly await their righteous salvation. They expect me to deliver them. I see in you a possible salvation.
How so?
Gastown is doomed. The dunes outside all run red with blood. Dread Scrotus and his war boys spread their bloody gospel of the blade. But you, your goal is elsewhere. That makes you a valuable ally.
Nobody's ally.
Many of my flock have come from the path of the blade and on to the flame. You'll be rewarded in buffed up weapons.
What do you need?
Since Dread Scrotus's recent bout with death by chainsaw to the Nugget, the holy machination we call the Warm Embrace has become non-functional.
You mean that big tube mounted outside?
It leads into the gas-filled belly of Gastown. Once a sacred moon, it bellows out a pure flame, embracing the Wildfire standing in its front. Now the flames have stopped. We cannot go into the tunnels, pitch black and full of flammable gas, making our torches impossible to use. Your false light there. That's the way to go.
The tunnel from where the gusts would come is in the underbelly.
I don't trust that fiery preacher. His gods are wicked, Satan.
Stay put. I'm gonna look around.
Don't forget, the outcrier, the race. People do forget here.
Oh, fresh meat. That'll not last long around here.
That's it. You all say that you shut that shit for the methods and lines.
It's a world of critics. I wonder how I would be judged today. Oh, maybe I can go through here.
Thank you.
This is a dark night.
Trusted acolyte has deviated.
Speak straight.
My architect, my greatest follower. He orchestrated for the gas to be turned off to steal the pilot light. Under my nose, he took the sacred artifact. And by the flame, he did forsake the true path and stole away many of my wildfire flock.
Deserters.
Traitors. Heretics. I need that pilot light back. I will give you whatever I can if you help.
Where are they?
See? Written in our revered script. It calls for all stragglers wishing to save themselves from the damnation of Deep Friar to follow him.
Meaning?
Darkest hour must be when the sun sleeps in the ground and blackness reigns. By sacred sand, he means the burning mound. I'm sure of it.
Which is where?
I see you have a map. I can read these symbols. Let me mark it.
Nighttime. Burning mound. Look for a light. I'll see what I can do.
To the eye of a lonely pilgrim such as I, these symbols are impossible to decipher. Do you know them?
It's called the Burning Mound. Do you know it?
I've heard of it, yes. Some worship it.
We gotta be there when the sun is down.
Thank you.
I understand. If you need something to come a-driving, just send a flare.
That's gotta be it. Stay here. I'll go on by foot.
sight is restored.
I humbly offer my mortal body to your...